Friends, Hari Prasad is back with another lecture on soft skills. The name of the lecture today is Listening Unuttered Messages is Key to Interpersonal Success. Listening unuttered messages. The speaker has not uttered those messages. You grasp them. How you have to do that? With the message we'll start. When you learn to translate every event of life into a positive one, you stop being prisoner of past and become designer of future. Wonderful message. Coming to the topic, John Keats said, "Heard melodies are sweet, but those unheard are sweeter." Unuttered messages have greater significance than the uttered ones. Unfold untold messages for successful interpersonal relationships. 7% through words, 38% through vocal, that is tone, stress, etc., and 55% is non-verbal in the communication of message. In many lectures earlier, we have come to know that 7% for words, 38% for tone, 55% for non-verbal behavior. Wherever a child faces danger, he hides himself behind any object like chair, table, almira, or human being. If child faces danger, he hides himself behind something. Message: most soft skills training can be had from our day-to-day observations. From our day-to-day observations, most soft skills training can be had. Coming to the point, child when faces danger, he hides behind some object or human being, etc. But grown-ups will take help from their own arms. Grown-ups don't hide. They take up with their own arms. They are ready to fight. Human beings have a common tendency to cover their mouth, eyes, or ears when they have encountered with a lie or disease. When they encounter a lie or disease, what human beings do? They cover their mouth, or eyes, or ears. When the listener uses his palm to support his face, it is a signal that boredom has taken place in him. When he uses his hand like this, that means he faces boredom. Evaluation is shown by a closed palm resting on the cheek. Evaluation is shown by a closed palm resting on the cheek. That is evaluation. Unuttered messages like various gestures indicate various meanings. You got now? You heard unuttered messages. Okay? Heards are sweeter, unheard are more sweeter. Right? That is why you need to observe both uttered messages and unuttered messages from the speaker. Right? Before closing this lecture, I'll give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hari Prasad. You can become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem.